Hi, I'm Linda, and I'm going to try for the, seventh time to do this song, and I will talk after I'm through, if it will go through. Please don't ask me why.
Excuse me. I was taking a trip on the plane the other day, just wishing that I could get out. When the man next to me seen a book in my hand and asked me what it was all about, I settled back in my seat, the bestseller, I said, a history, a mystery in one. Then I opened the book and began to read Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. He was born of a virgin one holy night in the little town of Bethlehem. Angels gathered round him underneath the stars, singing to the great night. And on he walked on the water, he overcame and made the highest of me. And for the first time here on earth, we learned that God could be a friend. And though we never ever did anything wrong, the angel crowd chose him. And when he walked on the road, he died on the cross, and there was the end. The beginning. It's not in the book, that's the Bible, he said, and I've heard it all before. I've tried religion, it's shame and guilt, I don't need it anymore. It's superstition, made up tales, just to help the weak to survive. Let me read it again, and I said, but this is first. This is gonna change your life. He was born on the virgin one holy night, in the little town of Bethlehem. Angels gathered round him underneath the stars, singing to the great night. Yeah, he walked on the water, he overcame, and there was a flying sea. And for the first time here on earth, we learned that God could be a friend. And though we never ever did anything wrong, the angry crowd chose him. And when he walked on the road, he died on the cross. That was the end. He said with a smile, what more could there be? He's dead, you said, they hung him and put nails in his hands and a crown of thorns on his head. I said, I'll read it again, but this time there's more. and I believe this is true. His death wasn't the end, but the beginning of life. That's completely in me and you. He did all this for you. He was one holy night, it was not Bethlehem. Angels gathered round him on the deeper stars, singing to the great I am. He walked on the water, he opened the door, and made the blind to see. God would be afraid, but never ever did the same old thing wrong. The angry crowd flowed in. And he walked on the road, he died on the cross. You say he came, and he lived, and he died. That was the of the beginning. Thank you, Jesus. This video and this song was introduced to me back several months ago by my son, who is a preacher of South Tillo Pentecostal Church, Nathan Reeves. And the second I heard it, I wanted to sing it. It touched me way down deep within my soul. And this song is for some special people, but it's actually for everyone, believer and non-believers, okay? I put no religion down. I honor the way everyone praises and believes. But the three special people that I would like to mention in this video is my sister, Sharon, my boyfriend, Paul, and my youngest son, Billy. And like I said, it's for everybody. I judge no one. But if this song, through my voice, can touch one person, just one, then the talent that God has given me, that I have used for his glory for many, many years, has paid off. With that being said, I love you guys. There'll be a couple of more videos later. I'm going to do a rock. I am going to do a country. I'm very versatile, but gospel is my love. And I do hope this blesses. Thank you.